saying that I saw, a lot of times we do programs and things, but we weren't able to engage or capture some, not everyone. And today you had everybody involved, and that was so powerful. And it was so appropriate at this time. And I want to thank you so much. Thank you, Pastor, so much. Sanaya. Guess I'm trying to tell me that I need to cut this short. Okay. I can take a cue. Sanaya, Chanel, both of you guys with the special music, thank you so much for blessing us. This just tells us, church, that we have the youth and they are future leaders.
Yes.
And that we must encourage them to give them more opportunities to do this. Is it Sister Jeanette? Let's give Sister Jeanette. Grace Wins. Yeah. And I can stand up there. We could use those two songs for that draw. I was thinking her song. Powerful.
Yes.
Powerful. I mean, believe me, that will always stand in our minds. Let us stand for prayer. I'm going to ask Brother Noel to give us closing prayer. Brother Noel, would you give us our closing prayer for today?
Let's bow our head, please. Dear kind and merciful Father, we thank you in a mighty way, dear Father, deeper than how we can express it, dear Father. The thanks and the gratitude, dear Father, to see your presence within this place in a mighty way. And dear Father, I pray for each and every one here today as they leave this place, what they have gained from this place they live in. Take pride in themselves and share it with us, dear Father. Our sister, dear Father, is suffering from that deep depression, ready to give her life away by not knowing the true value of herself. Dear Father, you came and died for us for a special reason.
Yes, God.
And because of that, you are the only one truly know our value. But help us, dear Father, to be connected to ourselves as much as we be connected to you. Help us to find ourselves. But we want to thank you, dear Father, for the program today. We thank you for each and every one of us. We thank you especially for your pastor, dear Father, that he can see that he's a man of God, how much he put into his ministry, he studies, and he cares for his congregation, wherever you go, I can tell. And I can feel his connection, dear Father. So bless him, take him back safely to his destination where he's going to be. And each and every one of us here today, dear Father, take us back home safely. I thank you, dear Father, for all the families and each member. And the most important, dear Father, I ask you, please, continue to pour down your spirit upon us.
Yes.
Dear Father, we need you more than ever. Even though when we think all is well, the devil will never stop. And we have to be vigilant. And that's how we will detect some of these issues and problems that comes upon us and come upon our friends and our neighbors, therefore. So we ask, dear Father, once again, forgive us, Father, of our sins and cleanse us from all unrighteousness. And when that day comes, dear Father, I ask that may be that none of us in this place today, or anyone that's in your temple on this Saturday, lose out on the salvation that you have for us. We praise you, we worship you, and we glorify you because we know you're worthy. We can't thank you enough, so we want to give you all the praise and all the honor. This is my prayer in the precious name of Jesus.
Amen. Amen.